Cuber versions explained. This video will help you understand differences between Flash and JavaScript Cuber versions. Cuber had only Flash version until recent JavaScript update. But since Cuber JavaScript launched, things are changed. Cuber now works on non-Flash devices and browsers without Flash support. JavaScript 3D version will work on non-Flash devices like iPad and iPhone, and all browsers that support CSS 3D transformations. If CSS 3D support is not present, Cuber will display a simplified Cuber JavaScript slicing version. This version does not have 3D animations, but still works great and reassembles nicely your slideshow. And if none of the previous versions of Cuber cannot be displayed, your users will see Cuber Simple version. This version only fades between slides, but you can see that still your slider will look good. Thanks for watching. Get your 3D image slider at get